That was Doug Parkinson and Broderick Smith, two of the great voices of Australian rock and roll. And ladies and gentlemen, really nice guys. Don't go away. We got The Cure and Jonah Louie coming. And this next band was discovered by my hero, Lou Reed. It's doing well in Melbourne, God knows why. But go out and buy it, because if Lou loves it, it must be great. And besides, how can you resist a band whose lead singer is called Sherry Beachfront? And this is Sherry Beachfront and Get Wet with Just So Low, Only.